Yes.
Hi, I'm Pete Grillo, CEO of Iterasi, and I am a seasoned demo veteran. As I have my resume right here, it says I was in 98, 99, and 2008. I successfully sold my business after demo 99, partially as a result of the exposure I got,
which
to be real honest.
Which business was that?
That company was called WeSync.com, and we were acquired just at the end of the first bubble, and it was a very successful event. When I got antsy,
who bought WeSync?
WeSync was bought by Palm in early 2001, so we just made the cut there.
Yeah.
And then I retired for a while, and I was kind of bored, and I thought, well, I'm going to start another company, which is Iterasi, which makes a personal web archiving product. And so when I thought about putting the company together, I thought, how would I launch a company? And I just said, well, you know, I got to go back to demo. And so I called Chris, and I said, hey, remember me? And we came down, interviewed, and applied, and we presented at demo 2008. And it was a great event for us, great exposure. We got tremendous press. And I love it, and I'd recommend it to every startup. My next startup, I'll go to demo too. It's just, to me, it's like you raise money, you build a team, and you go to demo. It works.
Cool.
You get a great concentration of the right kind of people. That's why it works. You get the journalists, you get the venture capital, you get the business development people. I mean, pretty much the right people are there, and they're concentrated. So, you know, I can, you know, the price is, you know, seems high, but it really isn't when you think about the value you get for it. It's highly concentrated. The target audience you want when you're coming out.
Since you've been to demo, launched multiple times at demo, is there a secret to being successful at demo? Or you just get ready and go?
Read what they tell you on the site, because it's about rehearsal. I'm not good at rehearsing anything, and I pounded my demo speech into my head, and I was so nervous, but it came out really well. And yeah, you know, the expectations aren't tremendously high. I mean, I've seen screens, you know, die and products crash at demo and the crowd applauds. So it's not, it's demo. It's early stage stuff. People understand that. But you should be as prepared as you can be and really work on your speech. Just like they say, work on your speech, rehearse it as best you can. I ad-libbed a couple times in there, almost lost my concentration, a couple little mistakes, but it was great. It was a wonderful experience for us.
Thank you, Pete.
Thank you, Sue.